Yo, why does the movie Black Panther have so many Trump supporting inbred so pissed off? Bruh, the character Black Panther has existed in comics for decades, and now they're making it into a film, just like they did Captain America, Batman, Superman, Spider-Man, Thor, and every freaking one else. Why y'all so butthurt over this, dawg? Black Panther cats are native creatures to Africa, and the Marvel character Black Panther is native to freaking Africa. What is the big freaking deal if there are multicultural comic book inspired movies? Thor is a straight up European culture centered guy. Marvel's Mandarin is a Chinese descendant, and Wonder Woman is a descendant of Greek gods. But oh, I get it. When there's anything black or African culture related going on where black people are excited for their culture in any way, shape, or form, it's a problem for insecure white people. The level of butthurt over the movie Black Panther is so off the charts that they even made a parody poster of the panther eating watermelon. And yo, it kind of reminds me of a few years ago when white Americans were boycotting a Star Wars movie with the lead black character, claiming that it's promoting white genocide and crap. Bro, let it go. Just let it go. I promise you, the release of the movie Black Panther isn't a form of reverse discrimination and hatred against white people. I mean, the proceeds from the movie are going to Marvel, which is owned by white people anyway. So why are you crying and getting your diapers all in a wad over this movie? I can't wait to see it, and someone being excited to watch the movie doesn't make them a freaking white people hating black supremacist. I know some white people out there that are just as excited to see the movie as I am, so freaking chill.